If you're all looking for the best bike locks, here's a list you must see. We made this list based on our personal preference and sorted it based on the features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers. Also, we have included options for every type of customer. So, let's get started. At the fifth position of our list, we have Abus Chainlock 1200 Web. If you are on the market for a bike lock that is most suitable to use in high-risk areas, like a college campus, skip the Abus Chainlock 1200 Web. However, if you need a minimal deterrent that is easy to carry and use, then there's something to be said for this simple chain lock. Whether in your jersey pocket, in a bag, or wrapped around your seat post, at least than half a pound, you'll hardly notice it. We've wrapped it around the seat posts of both adult and children's bikes, and in both cases, our testers barely noticed it was there. Its simple combo opening features means you do not need to carry around the key either. Unfortunately, this lock won't stop a determined thief. Its use is limited to a minute or two of eyesight in urban areas. But in low security regions, where there aren't tools toting thieves around the corner, this Abus chain lock might all be you need. It's not super burly, but if you're looking for a lightweight lock that doesn't break the bank and is easy to carry around, the Abus 1200 is just for you and your hopefully inexpensive bike. The number 4 position is dominated by Kryptonite Cryptolock Standard. Even though we still think that the Kryptonite Evolution Mini 7U lock is the absolute bomb, we realize that saving some money is always nice. For those of you looking for a quality U lock with a smaller budget, we recommend the Kryptonite Cryptolock Standard. Like the Evolution, this U-lock comes with a cable you can wrap around the front wheel or seat post if needed. What caught our eye is about the lock was its security. Compared to other locks at this price point, the Kryptolock below the competition of the water. Our hand tool armada could not defeat the 13mm of hardened steel of the U and the shackle. At this price point, other U-lock focus on the U part of the lock, leaving the shackle vulnerable to a thief cutting through with a single cut. However, the Kryptolock is strong in both components, meaning it would take a thief at least 2 cuts to defeat this lock. The drawback we found is the locking mechanism gets sticky more easily than other locks. It works reliably after some cleaning and lubrication, but it's not as smooth as other higher-end locks. Our testers also wish Kryptonite would commit to designing a more user-friendly frame mount for their U-locks. We think you will want to give this lock a second look if you need the security of a U-lock without the hefty price. Moving on to the next at number 3 with Kryptonite Evolution Mini 7 U-lock. The Kryptonite Evolution Mini 7 U-lock offers medium security at an entry-level price. A part of its charm, it is accessory. Unlike other U-locks in this review, this one comes with a 4-foot cable that can reach around both wheels. While we don't think cable locks are very secure on their own, a cable and a U-lock can be a powerful combination. We also appreciate the frame mount, which offers an easy solution to carry the lock. A thief would need 2 cuts with an angle grinder to get through this lock as well, which is more than many other U-lock and cable combos on the market. Since the Kryptonite Evolution Mini 7 U-lock is a combination of a U-lock and a cable, this product is a little bulky to carry. You might have to stash the cable in your pack or pannier, while the lock can ride on frame in its mount. And while it offers a pretty strong deterrent to thieves, it's not as burly or thick as some of the higher security U-locks we tested. If you don't live in a high-risk area, we think this lock offers some of the best performance per dollar. The number 2 position is held by Kryptonite New York Bagita Bandit Chain and Disc Lock. Even with the fluff you say, show me with the big guns. If you are looking for a no-nonsense lock that is all about visual and physical security, the Kryptonite New York Fagita Budit Chain and Disc Lock is what you need. It is a lock you want if you're parking your bike overnight for an extended time in certain high-risk areas. If you lock up in the same place daily, you can leave this lock on the rack while you are away, as allowed. Every bike lock out there can be destroyed, but the Fagita Budit Chain and Disc Lock requires specialized tool and quite a bit of time to cut through. In other words, this lock stands up to only the most dedicated thieves. Before you run to your nearest outdoor retailer, let's be clear about the reality of this lock. It's bulky, expensive, and weighs over 15 pounds, so you won't be eager to transport it around town because it lacks any nylon sheath. The chain can chip the paint off your frame. If you like to keep your wheels looking shiny and somewhat new, you should probably find another lock to use. Daily trips with an extra 15 pounds aren't fun either, and we encourage you to check into lighter weight options that will make commuting with the lock less of a drag. However, if you lock your bike outside and leave it unattended for long periods, this lock provides more robust assurance than most other locks that your wheels will be there when you return. Finally, the number one position is dominated by Kryptonite New York Standard U-Lock. As the competition mounts after a year, we still can't find a better lock than Kryptonite New York Standard U-Lock. This burly lock is as tough as its namesake city and earned high scores across all their performance metrics. With this U-Lock, Kryptonite provides a strong theft deterrent with 16mm of hardened steel that we could only manage to destroy with two separate cuts from the powdered angle grinder. It even withstood a carjack, a gold rating from Seoul Secure grants to you some peace of mind when locking your bike in urban areas. It should be no surprise that something that can withstand a carjack's force also carries a hefty weight. However, the New York does come with a frame mount, making it convenient to carry on your bike while you are cruising or commuting. The model is about as easy to use as any U-Lock and broad enough to fit around both wheels, the frame, and a standard bike rack. As long as you remove your front wheel, Kryptonite even offers theft protection policies if your lock is stolen and a key replacement program for this lock. Be sure to register your keys after purchasing. We are impressed with Kryptonite for providing a burly, versatile, user-friendly, and high-quality bike lock. That's all for today. We upload product review videos in every single day, so don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell button for the upcoming video notification.